What is up, guys? My name is Fergie OBC, and welcome to Don't Tax Me, Bro. Oh, what? Wait, what? Okay, then. Apparently, it didn't want to work. Alright, so anyway, this is Don't Tax Me, Bro. A free little game online. I just thought it'd be quite a little fun game to play. Sorry, I'm really concentrating. Oh god, that's really loud. I thought it'd be quite a little fun game to play and just make a little episode on Get Blown Up, bitch! Alright, I have played this. As you can see at the top, my high score is 604, is it? But the only reason why I lost is because a police officer came from the right to the left and not... Shit! A police officer came from, like, that side to this... No, from that side to this side. And, yeah. He got me and I didn't realise that was a thing that happened. I was on a really good roll. I was like proper concentrating and listening to music. But yeah, it's just a free little game, and to be fair, as little free games like this and Endless Runners go, like this is like an Endless Runner, you know, no like checkpoint. This is amazing. Like, it really is. It's so well made, and I think they're trying to get it green lighted on Steam, I think. Oh god, I don't think you have to pay any money to greenlight it, so if you guys see this and you want to play it, you go greenlight it. I'll try and find a link in the description. This is all about a guy trying to avoid paying his taxes, so that's why it's got... But we're collecting collecting coins on the way, so I don't really understand what he's got in the briefcase then. Has he got, like, he's just getting more coins that he's not gonna get taxed? And why is there taxes but coins everywhere? Who knows, bro? These are the questions to ask. But I wanna see if I can beat my high score and just have it on the record, I guess. Just so you guys can see it. But I will leave. Got our thugs. Not for long though. Why am I doing so bad? I think it's because I'm talking and not really concentrating. But ooh, yeah, I will leave a link down in the description for you guys to go check this game out and play it. But I'll also try and find the link to see if you guys can get like greenlit. I think that's what they're asking for. I think they're asking for votes or something. And I think it's free. I don't think you actually have to pay. So let you guys. Oh no, I'll let you guys have like a little play on it and see if it's worth being greenlit, but I think it is. I think it's one of the best like free ones out there, and I think they're an indie developer. Otherwise, if it weren't an indie developer, we would have heard of their stuff before, but oh no, I could buy a coffee. But yeah, there's power-ups and it's like very well made for just like a demo, I think it is, or like a couple of... fuck, I thought I jumped. Oh no, the dogs are here now. Oh god. Okay, I've made it this far. Cool. You're wrecked. So we've got the dogs and the birds are there, and they've got more police officers. Come on. Give me all them monies. It's like Luigi's Castle up here with this super. No! That's very annoying. How'd I do? Oh, I was like 100 coins off my high score. Fuck. No! Oh, I was concentrating. Oh my god! Oh my god! Leave me alone! Come on, we can do this. Haven't had a coffee in a while. Could really use one. Come on, I'm getting there. Come on. I've got to remember, they start coming from the other way, so I don't really know what to do after that. Alright, cool. Got fever again. I've got to look out for it. Oh,
no! No, I was looking... I was looking at my high score, I wasn't watching. No!
Grr! That does do it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed this, like, very nice little short game. I'll leave a link down in the description, like I said. I'll try and find the link so you can vote for it to get greenlit. Hope you guys are having a good day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If we can get 15 likes on this video, that would be amazing, and I'll appreciate the shit out of you guys. But anyway, hope you're having a good day, and peace! I can't believe I died then. Jesus, 6:36. Could have got there.